Hey models, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a hair review on the Brazilian Kinky curly clip-ins from Yvonne hair company. If you would like to know more about this product, then please stay tuned. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into the video. I've had this hair in for about 3 days now. I absolutely love the hair. I've also gotten a lot of compliments on it, especially at work. It blends so natural with my real hair, so I'm really happy for that. I decided to go with a kinky curly texture hair because of my hair. I am a 4C and it's really coarse. So I wanted to be able to blend the weave well without putting a lot of heat on my hair because heat damages your hair really bad and I already have a lot of heat damage. So with this, I think I did a really good job with picking out the Brazilian kinky curly texture because it blends so well with my hair. As I have gotten older, I've become more aware of like my roots and my heritage and things like that. I have been learning a lot about my hair, you know, different styles, protective styles I could do and still make it look presentable. You know, we were brainwashed growing up to like have straight hair and perm our hair. That was like the look. We saw it in all the magazines and things like that. And then we wonder why, well, I know I wonder why my hair would never grow, you know, and get long and things like that, and it was because I was putting all these chemicals in my hair, which was damaging my hair. And now that I'm older, I realize that, and I can't even like blame my mom or anything because she didn't know. You know, she just knew that when she combs my hair, it hurts me and I cry and things like that, and she didn't like that, so she was just gonna put a perm in it because it was easier to manage. But enough with the perms. I'm done with those, been done with those for over a year now. And I'm learning ways to style my hair without damaging it. So that's why I wanted to go with the kinky coarse texture hair. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm gonna still be getting my Brazilian 28 inch bundles just because I like that. I like curling them and things like that. But I'll be getting closures. I'm trying not to have a leave out. I already have a lot of heat damage on my hair. So I'm really trying to just make my natural hair grow. My boyfriend loves my natural hair. He hates when I put in weave. But it's not even just about him. I want to have it for myself. I want to rock a big poof and things like that with my hair. And then put in extensions when I want to, you know what I mean? And still feel beautiful. So yes, I have very kinky, coarse hair and I love it. I've grown to love it. You know, I learned this like while researching about my hair and things like that. They say the coarser your hair is, the closer you are to the motherland, Africa. So if anybody got anything to say about my hair, then I'm not really trying to hear it. And no, you cannot touch my hair. I am not a pet. Do not come for my hair. Don't do it. Okay, so enough about that stuff. Let's actually talk about the hair now. I just wanted to kind of give you a background as to why I ordered the extensions and things like that. So the hair came in this packaging, DHL Express. I ordered the hair on Friday the 9th and it came on Monday the 12th. I'm gonna say that one more time. I ordered the hair on Friday the 9th and it came on Monday the 12th. That is extremely fast, especially for AliExpress. So if you're looking for hair to come really fast, then I would definitely consider Yvonne Hair Company for your next purchase. I wanted to do the initial review on that Monday, which was the 12th, but I wasn't feeling good at all. You can probably still kind of hear it a little bit. I'm feeling a lot better than I was, but I still wanted to get the initial review out the way. That's why I'm recording this video. It came in that package, and on the inside it came with this little brochure. I don't know if you can see it, will focus, there you go. And on the inside, it just kind of talks about what they offer, the different textures of hair and things like that. In the package, it also came with an extra set of clips in case, you know, one of the clips break. Like I said, these are the Brazilian Kinky Curly clip-ins. So the webs are on clips. They sold clips. I'm sorry, I said clips. They sold clips onto the bundles and they just kind of like pop in and out. I can show you one of the bundles. They're right here. So this is actually one of the shorter ones. Oh, so this clip is like broke. I'll probably have to just sew that back on, which is not hard to do at all. But it just, okay, let me not show you that one. It just clip just like that. That's actually one of the shorter ones. The longest one, it comes with four clips on it. I got two bundles each of the clip-ins for a full head, so make sure you do that. If you only order one, you're not gonna have enough hair and you're gonna look really silly. It doesn't matter how big you try to tease it or comb it, you need two bundles of hair, so make sure you get two. I did co-wash the hair before I installed it. There was minimum shedding. I'll insert a picture, but not that much. I would say when like combing through the hair, make sure it is damp, because when it's super dry, you're gonna comb out all the hair, and in 6 months, you're not gonna have any hair on your clips. So you don't wanna do that. Make sure the hair is like wet or damp when you wanna like detangle it. So let's talk more about the install itself. My actual hair is actually flat twisted to the back, like straight to the back. And then I did some up here, like just going this way, because I knew I wanted to do a middle part. I'm way better at flat twisting than I am at braiding, and I want them to be, you know, secure, not coming down and falling apart and things like that. So I just flat twisted it really fast. I have about 7 flat twists in the back, and then like 3 rows going this way of my hair. Okay, so then for the install, I just clipped the clip-ins into the back of my hair, starting from the left to the right, and I went all the way up until I got up here. When I got up here, I obviously undid the flat twist so I could have leave out to kind of blend in with the extension, so my tracks won't be hanging out. Don't nobody want to see my tracks, and I don't want nobody to see my tracks. So yeah, it was really easy. I did have to use a couple bobby pins to kind of secure my hair down, because it is short up top and I wanted it to blend really nicely, and which it does. So I got this hair off of Aliexpress. Altogether, I paid like $102 after taxes. When was in the car, it was like $98 something, and then after shipping and all that, it came on to $102, $103. So very inexpensive hair and very fast shipping, so I was really grateful for the products I used for this hair. To enhance the curls, obviously I used water. And then while it's damp, I'll use the curl enhancing smoothie from Shea Moisture. That works really well with this hair. And then for shine, I just use the organic virgin coconut oil. That works really well with the hair as well. I really like the clip-ins because they are so versatile. I could wear my hair like this as a middle part. I could wear it as a side part. I could do a half up, half down. I could pull it all up into a big high bun, or a poof, it doesn't matter. I don't have to worry about sewing my hair down, braiding it, all that. I like that it's so versatile. I could take it out, I could wash my hair and then put them back in and things like that. So that's why I wanted to get the clip-ins, because they are so versatile. We'll be putting the link to this hair down in the description box, so if you like it, you can just go down and click on it. So if you did like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know how I did. If you have any questions or things that I didn't cover, just let me know, and then I'll make sure to cover those in the 6-month update. Thank you for watching. Bye.